Kolkata, the parents of a nursery student who was allegedly sexually assaulted by two physical training instructors at the prestigious GD Birla School in Kolkata on Friday moved the Calcutta High Court demanding a CBI probe into the matter. The two accused physical education teachers were earlier arrested in connection with the case. The shocking incident had triggered a fear among the parents of hundreds of students studying in the prestigious school. A group of agitated guardians had last week organized a rally outside the GD Birla Center for Education demanding justice for the victim, enhanced security for students, and a meeting with the principal. Due to protests and rising public anger, the principal, S. Nath, and other teachers of the school in South Kolkata were escorted out by the police, after being held up in their offices by the angry guardians for over 16 hours. Krishnendu Mukherjee, one of the protesting guardians, said, "We want immediate resignation of the principal and the teacher who had described the accused as naughty boys before the media yesterday." The GD Birla Center for Education, in a statement to the media, said earlier that the school's management was fully cooperating with the police in their investigation. "The school management will take necessary and proper action after the investigations are over," the statement said, adding the West Bengal Board of Secondary Education, WBBSE, has also been apprised of the matter. West Bengal Education Minister Partha Chatterjee said he was looking into the incident with utmost seriousness. "I have no words to condemn the incident. Strongest punishment should be given to those responsible for the incident," he told reporters yesterday. The WBBSE had sent a fact-finding team to inquire into the matter. "It has sought a report from them by the end of the day," Board President Kalyan Moy Ganguly said. The 4-year-old nursery student was allegedly sexually assaulted inside the prominent private school yesterday, where a similar incident had taken place 3 years ago, triggering angry protests by guardians. We'll be right back.